I'm gonna give you a four-step plan to become the best man possible and date the most beautiful woman in your life. This is the plan that can really make you the master of your destiny. If you just follow through this, if you really adopt this and apply this, I guarantee you in a year from now, you'll be at a completely different place. You'll be unrecognizable. You'll be so amazing with a beautiful woman living a great life because this worked for me and worked for many other people. So the very first thing I will tell you, if you really want to master your destiny, if you really want to become the guy women love, you want to become the guy who spends all his evenings with a beautiful woman, you have to start by setting an intention and you have to start by making a commitment. You know, this is the big difference I find between people who are successful and people who are not so successful. People who are not so successful are always thinking about doing something. They have a goal, but they never commit to that goal. You know what? It's almost New Year's. I'm going to start in the new year. I'm going to lose 10 more pounds and then I'm going to start doing that. Let me make another $100,000. Let me buy my parents a house. Once all of this is done, then I will start doing that. And those people never reach their goals because there's always some other obstacle they need to attend before they can go after. So whatever it is, whether you want to start your business, you want to be with a beautiful woman, you want to become the best man possible, you want to get in shape, whatever it is, you have to make a commitment and you gotta start acting on it and not wait for certain obstacles to eliminate from your life. Because here's news for you, you will never have a life without obstacles. It's all about how bad do you want. So really ask yourself, are you tired? Like, tell yourself, you know what? I am tired of being in this situation. I don't want to be single anymore. I don't want to be alone anymore. I don't want to settle for less than average women. And you know what? I don't want to waste another year of my life living the way I'm going. You have to make that commitment. You have to get angry and you have to say, that's it. I'm starting now. And I tell you, this is exactly what I had to do many years back when I started. You know, I decided that, you know what? I can't be single for the rest of my life. I can't live my life with a woman less than desirable. And I can't go on like this. So I gave 7 years of my life to learn and become good. I didn't have any coach, I didn't have any instructors. So I had to do it on my own. And I tell you, those were the best 7 years investment of my life. It's given me everything. It's given me love, given me confidence, it's given me personality, given me great friends, business, everything came out of those 7 years. So ask yourself, what happens if you give in your best, if you make a commitment to go after what you really want? Imagine what you can achieve. Imagine what your life's gonna turn around to be. And I'll tell you a story of one of my favorite clients. Like, I have a few stories that I really love. This is one of them. One of the guy came to me a few years back, and this guy had quit his job. He downsized his living situation, left his place, rented a small room, came to me and had no money. He borrowed money on credit card to do the workshop. And I was really surprised. I said, why would you do that? And he said, you know what? I've made a commitment. This is the year I'm going to achieve. This is the year I'm going to find that love. I'm going to become the man who's desirable. I'm tired of being the guy who cannot get women. And I tell you, this guy did amazing because he was part of my long-term program. By the time it was like fifth or sixth session, sometimes I do this when the client makes a super progress, I sometimes do a competition with them. So I had a competition with him. We went out, we were flirting with the same woman. And this woman, to my surprise, said, you know what? I like you both. I want to go home with the two of you. And that was amazing just to see this guy who made this commitment started from a place where he was so nervous, so scared, didn't believe in himself, had really bad experiences, gave it his best and achieved something for himself. So it's really important that you make a commitment, okay? The next thing, once you make a commitment, is to start working. Get to work right away. Again, no waiting. Ask yourself, what are those patterns that are really keeping you from achieving what you want to achieve? What are those habits or those excuses you make on a regular basis? You know, it's too late, I'm too tired, I had a very long day, I need to know what to say to a woman, I need to be in a good state, I'm not in the right state. What are those excuses you use every single time that holds you back? That's where the battle is. You have to figure out those obstacles you create, you fabricate to keep yourself from going out, going all the way out and getting to the end of it. Because what happens is the fear takes in. I don't wanna go out because I go out tonight, I'm gonna get rejected. I didn't wanna have a bad night, so you know what? I'm just gonna say I'm tired and I'm not going to go out. You know what, I should be learning, but you know what, my brain is so filled from work, I'm not gonna watch another course, I'm not gonna watch another video. So it really is, what is that thing that's keeping you? And the best way to get over that is, like, once you identify all the excuses you make, the next time you catch yourself making that excuse, replace that with the vision of the future. Just when you feel like, you know what, I'm so tired, I don't want to go out, really ask yourself, what if I go out and I meet this woman that I want to spend my life with? What if I find this most beautiful woman? Imagine her, just envision her. There is this beautiful woman, whatever she looks like. I go out, I meet her, we make eye contact. We exchange smiles, we start talking, I'm holding her hands, we're kissing, and this is the woman that I wake up in bed tomorrow morning, this is the woman I'm having breakfast with, this is the woman 3 days from now I'm having a heart-to-heart conversation. Are you still tired? No, because the minute you see a positive thing that you wanna achieve, it overpowers your fear, overpowers your excuses. So in moments like that, charge yourself. Listen to some music that's uplifting. Put yourself in that state and say, you know what? That's it, I'm going out. And the goal always has to be to become the guy, that the guy who walks into the venue and every woman is looking at you. You're generating attraction even before you approach women. When you're talking to them, they're loving you. So you have to really decide that these were the things that I'm doing wrong and this is the guy I have to become. So you have to work on yourself. Figure out what are those things that limit you, that hold you back, what are those things that keep you from getting the woman, and then everything you learn has to be to eliminate these obstacles. If you're not good at conversation, learn how to be a good conversationalist. If you don't have a great body language, figure out a great body language. If you're not good at making eye contact, seducing women, initiating kiss, taking them home, going on dates, whatever it is, find solutions for them, start executing them, because excuses, no more. And the next step is to become master at flirting. And this is so easy. You know, clients come to workshop. The first day they're like, oh, I cannot talk to women. I'm so shy. I'm so nervous. I don't know what to say to them. And by day two, they're like, Magic, how can I initiate the kiss? How can I take her home? What should be my game plan when I take her home? And I'm always laughing. I'm like, you just said yesterday, you don't know how to talk to them. You're nervous to talk to them. And now you're talking about taking them home. What's happened? And what's happened is this, something triggered in them. They realize they have what it takes to date beautiful women. And almost every guy has it. It's just, we don't give ourselves permission to be our best self when we're around women. The experiences from the past hold us back. They tell us something can go wrong, something didn't go right in the past. Women were not with me, so maybe I'm not good enough. And all those thoughts hold us back until we're in that environment where we feel, you know what? Maybe I'm good enough. Maybe I can really be myself. And maybe I can do what I want to do. They give themselves the permission to be their best self. Things just change. And this will not happen sitting on a couch. You will have to go out. You will have to be around women. And you have to actively work until you can reach that space where these people reach and say, you know what? I am good enough. I'm going to flirt with her with confidence. I'm going to make her mine. And I'm going to take her home because you know what? I'm the best thing that can happen to her. So you have to learn the mannerisms. You have to learn how to have that great confidence that makes you attractive, that gets you noticed in the room without even saying a word, how to generate attraction even before talking to women, what kind of things you can say and do when you start talking to them, how to generate attraction, how to go for the first kiss, how to take her home, how to address her concerns that she may have. So you have to learn these things, but when you learn these things, you realize you have everything you need to be good with, to be with beautiful women. And the day you reach that place, you're gonna be unstoppable. You're gonna have beautiful women in your life. You won't be settling for anyone who's average. You'll be dating the most beautiful woman you can imagine because now you see the value in you. You know that you're worth something and you have the behavior, the mannerisms that attract women to you. And I promise you, life is going to change. And it's happened to me, it's happened to so many other people. So I know this works. And the final step is to stay committed, stay motivated, and see this through. The other thing again is, when you go on a journey, I don't care what you want to achieve in life, there will always be obstacles that will throw you off, that will derail you. Sometimes even people around you will be derailing you, not even knowing they're trying to do that. When I was starting my business, my dating business, my really good friend said, Magic, you're an Indian guy with a thick accent, you will never be successful in this field, nobody's going to learn from you, so I don't see you making much money. You know what? I have the most success stories of any coach on this planet, and I'm the highest paid coach on this planet. Okay, my clients pay me from $5,000 to $200,000, including $25,000, $50,000, $75,000, $150,000. So tell me that what I did was wrong. Somebody didn't believe it was possible. I believed it was possible. This guy was not against me. He was just trying to save me from the pain, like friends around you might try to do that to you. And you have to say, you know what? No, even though my journey started with some problems, even though I had some obstacles, even though I hit the wall, I'm gonna keep going through it. I'm gonna power through it, and I'm not going to stop until I make it happen, because at the end of the day, you and only you are responsible. No coach, no consultant can make it happen for you. We can guide you, we can push you, we can be there with you, we can show you how to do things. You're the one who has to do things in the end. And I tell you, if you can just power through these four steps, if you just write them on your wall and say, you know what, today is the day I'm gonna start, and I'm not gonna stop until I make it happen, you're gonna be sending me an email a few months from now thanking me, and for the rest of your life, you're gonna remember this video, you're gonna remember me, and you're gonna thank me and thank yourself who are taking action and making it happen. So, hope this helps. Talk to you soon.